Is there anybody here? I just get this weird image that someone was tied up here naked, beaten or something. Is there any mob ties or anything to this place?
Back in the day, in like the 1920s, it's told that old mafia mobs used to hang out down in our basement area. Bad stuff probably happened down there all the time.
The tunnels in the basement of the